I really had fun in both countries, discovering the Islam in those two countries and how those people, they are not even speaking Arabic, the language of Quran, but they have a liberal, civilized interpretation of Islam that I really loved and I appreciated. And here in Indonesia, I found women, despite of the veil on they are wearing, they are very liberated, they are very modern, contemporary women by this meaning. It has been a comparative journey for me to my country, my values, not myself as Abeer, but the whole society. And, you know, it's a journey of discovering yourself through the eyes of the other.
We travel with our words to different countries. We think we bring the same word, but the word changes wherever it goes. Sometimes it's understood, sometimes it's misunderstood, but in the end, especially on this tour, which had not been exposed so much to the English language, the understanding of the misunderstanding brought us even closer together. That it wasn't just the English language that we brought. We brought six languages, I think, from Egyptian to Turkish to Arabic. So it's all the mix of these languages and how the languages change. As we change with the languages, as we read our texts, that makes for the understanding of the misunderstanding.
Ik heb in mijn leven nooit zo'n optredens gehad zoals die in Maleisië en in Indonesië. Normaal gesproken ga ik ergens anders om mijn gedichten voor te lezen, maar hier, ik heb de blik gelezen, de mensen, het klimaat, de horizon, de oceaan, al die glimlachende gezichten. We waren in de armste dorpjes tussen de meeste arme mensen misschien in mijn leven die ik heb gezien. Maar ik heb zoveel gelachen met de poëzie. Dat is echt een wonder. Ik hoop dat iedereen komt naar die plekken om te leren schrijver te zijn. Niet om dat te bewijzen. Dat is geweldig.
Reaching out to an audience that may not speak our language or may not share the history, our own history, we can still communicate, we can still be touched, and we can still touch them simply by gestures and connecting on a human level. It's been incredible. I've laughed harder than I've ever laughed in the last 10 days. I've danced, karaoke, Ton and Judith have been incredible. Thank you for inviting me.